So this is a non-trivial question, and the right way to do this is to go through the truth table, which I've drawn down over here. There's three different things happening. We take an initial pick of a coin, which you can take coin one or coin two with equal probability. And then we go, we flip it for the first time, and there's heads or tails outcomes. And we flip it for the second time with a second outcome. So these eight different cases summarize my truth table. I now need to observe just the cases where head is followed by tail. There's one right here and one over here. So let me compute the probability for those two cases. The probability of picking coin number one is 0.5. For the fair coin, we get 0.5 for heads followed by 0.5 for tails. That together is 0.125. And let's look at the second case. There's a 0.5 chance of picking coin number two. Now that one comes up with heads at 0.9, but it comes up with tails at 0.1. So multiplying these things together gives us 0.045, a smaller number than up here. Adding these two things together results in 0.17, which is the right answer for the question over here. So that was really non-trivial, and I'd be amazed if you got this correct.